Martha, have a seat. I want to ask you a question.
How can I help you?
So Martha, you know that all those women come and ask my opinion about their breasts. They want me to make them look sexy. Why do you think this happens?
Especially when we have someone who's been with us for 20 years. Come on, Alex, what are you talking about?
He has done a great job with no one.
A great job? You want to support the most unethical person that has ever worked in this hospital?
Unethical? You're talking about the rumors you have, but you don't want to judge on rumors. You have to have the right criteria to decide on the new CEO.
Are you out of your mind, Andreas? Ethics and morality is what took the hospital where it is right now. Don't you remember?
We should be grateful for his services and we should all support him.
Yes, we should be grateful. But this is not the case here.
You see. Thank you. I have enough. I think that we have to vote. All right? So, all those in favor of Mr. Miller? All those in favor of Mrs. Olson? All right, then. We have a new CEO, Mrs. Olson. Fine. Could you let us?
Yes, of course, I will leave.
All right, thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, Tom, could you expect? I hope you don't get this choice.
Yes, me too. Thank you. All
right. Shall we go?
Yes. Go, oh, please stay.
It's about the case.
Yes, I know the case.
Well, I have to tell you that I have completed a sort of research about the case. And I think we have all the evidence we need to make a complete investigation. I advise you to assign it to someone.
All right, okay, I will think.
Thank you.
Miss Olson just became the new CEO. She thinks that her main task is to put the financials back in order, but she's up for a very big surprise.
Thank you.
guys, in life, seldom things turn out the way we want them.
I have been provided with a
You probably know that if these exist, those claims are fake.
Nonsense.
So, let me revise, okay? I worked in this hospital for 20 years. I'm bothered. And all of a sudden, you arrive. You're stealing my well-deserved place as a CEO. And, suddenly a case with my name in it appears.
I have news for you. A zero tolerance towards sexual harassment is going to be implemented in this hospital as from today.
Have you any idea who you are talking to? Have you any idea who am I in this hospital? I'm everything. You know what you are? You're nothing. Okay, so I don't care about those fake claims you created to trap me. What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? Tell me. You have no power here, you know, right?
That's not the only option.
So now what? What are you gonna do?
I'm going to make the sign.
You think you have the power? I told you, you're nothing here.
How dare you? Get out of my office!
You think it's over? Nothing is over.
My support, but I don't know if
you know something else.
All
enough to begin.
You are talking about you. Please have a seat.
No. We're not going to do that later. No.
Richard.
Alex, thank God you're here.
What's wrong? You seem upset.
Remember what I was talking about? The new CEO. She tried to set me up. She tried to get rid of me. Please, they are everybody. John, Robert. They're in her office. Please, I need your support.
Don't worry, I'm inside. Let's go.
Gentlemen.
All right. I'm welcome. I'm what is this whole party about? Please, have a seat.
So, Miller, this is your claim to resign.
Miss Olson, what are you talking about? Do you know who this guy is? Do you know what he has done for our hospital? Maybe you need to be reminded of some facts here.
Alex, please, you can't help him.
I'm not trying to help him, it's the hospital that I care about.
If you care about the hospital, then you have to convince him to sign the paper.
This is up to him to decide.
Tom, please explain to the lady how this change goes here.
She already knows about everything. Everything is here. Would you like to have a look? Everything is here.
So you are by her side, right?
Of course I am.
That explains a lot. So what you did is that you brought a fresh blood to get rid of the drugs.
I'm sorry.
Miller, your days of mistreating women in this hospital are over.
After 20 years, after all that I've done for you, that's how you treat
me. You want to sign the paper before Robert passes the civil status.
We're not over. You'll pay for that. Be sure about it.
The harasser was finally gone. No petition was sent to the employment agency. Most importantly, the media did not get the story. For weeks, Miss Olson felt as if she was walking on a thick, heavy coat. Not anymore.